I'm Brian Lobel, and this is Ball. Welcome. I sometimes forget that at the beginning that not everyone knows that this is a story about cancer. Or at least sort of about cancer, but I don't die at the end. So it's probably a little bit less dramatic than you want it to be. Sorry to disappoint you. My bump. Did I mention that this was a bump on my ball, in my testicle, in my crotch? That was problematic. I mean, I'm pretty comfortable with my body, but everyone around me, my family, my friends, my doctors, was talking about my balls, soon to be singular, and touching my balls, soon to be singular. I didn't know if I should feel uncomfortable or flattered. People always ask me when I first found it, when did you first notice something, Brian? Were you at a checkup? Did you feel sick, Brian? I, Brian Lobel, found my grand life-changing lump while lying in a hotel bathtub and pleasuring myself as I listened intently to an episode of the family television series, Seventh Heaven. Ironic, no? So when people ask me, when did you first notice something? Were you at a checkup? Did you feel sick, Brian? Do I tell them the truth? Or do I tell them what they want to hear, which rarely ever includes the words masturbation, malignant lump, and minister's family, all in the same sentence?